All right, hello, I'm Dr. Randy Johns with Elevation Health, and this is Dr. Dan Yachter. We're excited to be here with y'all today, and we're gonna be talking about the next event coming up in Elevation. And Dr. Dan, I know you're really excited about the next event. Can you tell me what's going on and why everybody should be at this workshop?
Absolutely, we have one of the most important workshops of the year, if not the most important workshop. It's gonna be July 30th, Monday night, and we're gonna be talking about how to raise a healthy family. And the topics are crucial to not only having healthy moms and dads, but of course, children, infants, babies, how to care, even preconception strategies on how to raise a healthy family. Few, if any, doctors in the community are presenting the strategies, the concepts, the information that we will have at our Elevation offices on the state.
Yeah, and this is so critical, you know, raising healthy families. And I know that there's a lot of concern right now, and there should be, with the state of our country, the health of our country, the rising healthcare costs. The fact they're saying this is the first generation of children that want to outlive the parents. What are they going to learn at the workshop that's going to help empower them to protect their children?
Absolutely. I mean, disease in children, childhood diseases are epidemic, you know, conditions, epidemic proportions right now. Asthma, allergies, attention deficit disorder, attention deficit with hyperactivity disorder, depression, you name it, the medications, obesity. It's said that almost 35% of all kids are obese, 67% are overweight. More kids now are on Ritalin, over 10 million kids. Prozac, Zoloft, Effexor, 20, 25 million kids in our country are taking one of these psychotropic medications or mind-altering drugs. It's just a mess out there. I see it in my communities, all of our Elevation doctors, we see what's going on. We have our finger on the pulse.